conto, bro.
Anche perché? Aspetta.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on the terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted for someone else. Here we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever.
Hey, didn't see you there. Dun. Fucking sunglasses on.
Alright, we're gonna give this a taste test. Coconut water or some shit. Let's try this.
Is it good? Is it? Surprise!
Alright guys, so I guess I'm gonna start the video right here. I'm gonna take you guys through my workout, and yeah, we're just gonna see where this video takes us. Let's do this. So this is probably 1 to 2 days later since I went on that, you know, little trip with my, you know, my cousins. It was a really fun time. We went to this like really nice spot. There was like a 50 meter jump. Enough of that. We need to get training. We're hitting some chest, shoulders, and triceps this morning. So we're gonna hit a little push day this morning. And I'm gonna take some pre-workout right now. Fuck it. Taking pre-workout for the boys. Let's fucking do this. Fuck! Woo! Let's fucking go. All right, we're gonna go inside, warm up, hit some chest, and I'll meet you guys when I'm on the bench press. That didn't make any sense, but you guys know what I'm saying. We're about to kill the fucking bench, let's do it. Right, so we're upstairs in the gym, about to warm up my lats, so I'm gonna go in the lat pull downs, get some blood running in my back, then after that, we can bench. We'll be right back. I'm tired as fuck, let's go.
That was the end of today's push day. Bench is coming back really strong. Really fucking happy about that. Hope you guys enjoyed, you know, the footage that I got. And there's a car coming behind me and I'm in the middle of the road, not moving, so I'll see you guys at home. All right, we're back home in the headquarters.
I have a fucking 1.6 million.
from 1,400 to 1.4 million.
Who's gonna win, George?
George and Mazda.
All right. 8:44 in the morning, and we're gonna go smash some legs this morning. There's something about Sundays and early morning workouts that just, you know, they're just kind of nice. I don't know why, it's just kind of my thing. Let's get this day started, let's crush this. I just wanna thank also everybody that is following me on Instagram that helped me reach 50,000 followers. It's crazy, I'm like. All right, so I'm here outside on my porch, I guess you can put it that way. Yeah, this bowl of oatmeal is like 40% oatmeal and 60% banana. That's about it, so we're gonna enjoy this. We're gonna eat this right now, it's right here. And this is gonna be my little pre-workout meal, and then I'm thinking I'm gonna have another thing or two to eat before I go. And yeah, overall, I'm just very excited. this morning, train, and yeah, I just can't wait to take you guys through it. So, pound this food down, and then we're gonna head off to the gym. It's gonna be a beautiful day today. Very nice breeze out here in Italy this morning. Yeah, it's awesome. Let's fucking go. Let's have a great day. Let's do this. I decided this morning that I'm gonna be a nice young man and I'm just gonna jump around for your workout. Let's go hit legs. Pre-workout's definitely kicked in, feeling good, feeling amazing. I'm going for every single today. I don't know if I mentioned that before, but I'm really fucking excited. We'll see where the outcome's gonna be because I haven't maxed out on squat in fucking months. Like one rep, I mean, I haven't maxed out in months. So really looking forward to what's gonna happen today. And yeah, let's do this. Alright guys, so quickly changed my shirt because basically the other shirt was kind of like synthetic, so basically it was slithering off my shoulders, and buddy over here gave me a shirt, he gave me this shirt, so hopefully we're gonna squat way more and the bar doesn't slip off my fucking back or whatever. So it doesn't even matter.
Alright, everybody, so that was the end of the workout. Fuck. Alright, so that was the end of the workout today. Yeah, you guys saw it. I failed my heavy single twice. And, you know, I just really felt like I had it. But, you know, sometimes you just can't win them all. Just how it works. You know, it's good to fail. It's really good to fail because, you know, your body is going to react to it, you know, a different way the next time, you know, you come upon that weight again. You just need to work harder for it. And, you know, if you, like, fail your top sets, your heavy singles, you know, your volume, blah, 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 like, don't think that's a bad thing whatsoever because that is very good. And failure is a part of growth. I say this in my videos. I say this in my captions. I say this, you know, I try to tell everybody this, that failure is the biggest part of growth. So don't get discouraged when you fail. It's normal. It's completely normal. The strongest guys in the world fail too. You know, I fail. Everybody fails. It's normal. So regarding the last bit of the workout, it was really good. I tried the hack squat for the first time. It's such a nice movement. It's such a great movement. I feel like that's going to help me improve my squat a lot. So yeah, I'm looking forward to, you know, keep fucking, you know, training these legs, you know, to bring them up. And, you know, I just really want to have, you know, really, you know, crazy looking legs. I just really want to do that. We're going to work for it. So with that being said, I'm going to go home right now. I'm going to end the video right here. I want to thank everybody for watching. I want to thank everybody for all the support. I think I said this before, but we hit 50K on Instagram, and that is just absolutely bizarre. I can't believe that. I just can't believe it. It's crazy to think that, you know, this many people are following my journey, and we need to get to these numbers on YouTube as well. So I'm gonna keep making content. I'm gonna keep giving out the best content I can. And yeah, we're getting to the top, guys. We're only halfway there. And yeah, that's that. So I want to thank everybody for watching. Really means a lot. Oh yeah, next videos coming up, they're gonna be pretty insane. I have a bunch of collabs coming, and I know you guys are really gonna like them. So stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next video.